Who would win in a fight, Lee Everett or Bluebeard?
That's a good question. It depends on if Bluebeard was threatening Clementine. I think Bluebeard could kick Lee Everett's ass. But if Clementine was being threatened by Bluebeard,
yeah.
Oh, Lee Everett would just wipe the floor with him.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Like I got time. Just keep an eye on me.
Lee, you'll die.
Do you hear that, Sid? There's a man in the woods.
Tomorrow.
You have no idea what you're walking into.
I don't care.
Ever had to kill someone you loved?
You know you're on my mind. How will the seasons change? Will you stand by me? Somewhere young men built your fire. And if the world don't break, I'll be shaking.
Should have been a father.
But he never really needed.
as a youngster.
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking whites, Mexican brothers, and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Strapped with the gat when I'm walking through Compton.
Keep the bottle like this, otherwise she gets gassy.
So what was wrong with you?
Just for this.
The guy who shot and missed.
I figured that would have happened later.
No. Second day.
Well, I gotta hand it to the army people. They were way better at stitching you up than I was.
It was me. I was the guy who shot and missed. Sarah died. And I couldn't see the point anymore. Simple as that. And I wasn't scared either. I was ready.
I wanted to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating.
Silly right now.
I just wanted to see you smile one last time.
Your goddamn secret, you dumb son of a bitch. You were bitten? Fuck, man. When were you? God.
I've always been there for you, Lee. You and Clementine are the only family I got left. I'm with you to the end.
I always wanted a child. She's not mine.
World was on fire and no one could save me but you. Strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed
that I'd do okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
The world was on fire and no one could save me but you. Strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed
that. She's my kid and I want to take care of her and keep her safe. Bella is so beautifully grounded and incredibly smart. and funny, and so much of her is already Ellie.
For a man in uniform to carry home that little soldier.
Pretty dear, should have been a rock star.
But he didn't have the money for a guitar.
Pretty dear, should have been a politician.
But he never had a proper education.
Pretty dear, should have been a father.
But he never even made it to his 20s. What a waste.
Go, let go, re, mi, fa, so fucking done with you.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. You keep going for family. That's about it.
I'm not family.
No. You're cargo. You get her there. You keep her alive.
You might not be her father. She was someone's. See, I could tell.
Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? You and Clementine are the only family I got left. I'm with you to the end.
No need to ask, he's a smooth operator.
Just big me, nigga. Boom.
I'm really like that, and your best work is a light pack, nigga. Prince outlived Mike Jack, nigga. Boom. For all your dogs getting buried, that's okay with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga. Boom.